player, whatever you want to call it, whatever you want to call it. But I'm finna play with Jeff Driskel. I think that's how you say his last name. I don't even know, to be honest. I don't even know. But I'm going to tell y'all like this. This is something new that I'm starting here. But look, Andy Dalton struggling in Cincinnati. You know, I'm not even a Bengals fan, but I already like a dude from his preseason play. So I'm finna go ahead and start with him. So we finna see how things finna go. We finna see how things finna go. So let's go ahead and start the season off right. Let me make sure if my settings are good though. Let me see. La 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 la. I'll just have to record it. Let's see. I should probably learn to edit my videos a lot more, to be honest. I guess I'll just listen.
Your season starts now.
Yes, my season starts now. Yes.
Ralph Simmons, don't lace him. Gotcha.
All right, Jeff Driskel. Yeah, I think I should learn to like edit, or I should learn to freaking not do all this, you guys. But it's okay. It's okay, guys. It's okay. We'll be just fine.
Start the regular season by selecting your season goal.
I'm finna play some non-copyrighted music. There's lots of ads upon ads upon ads.
Smelling like a breast tea. Say cheese, see the porcelain.
Alright, so let me see. Set a season goal. Let's see what I'm gonna do. Passing yards. Dude. Okay, I take over. Ah, okay. I'm done. Passing yards. Yeah. I'm gonna start out low for him because. Let's see what my training gonna be like. I bet you I'm gonna mess up so much. I don't even know what song this is, to be honest. I don't know. Hey. Let's get it, man. I don't know. This is something new that I'm trying, but I guess we're gonna find out, ain't we, huh? Let's go. Help me, Jesus. I like that spin move that I'm putting on, to be honest. Shit. I kind of set him up right there on accident, to be honest. Ah, shit. Complete first down. Let's go. I want all gold. Nothing silver. Gold all my chain. That's fine. Gold all my watch. Don't believe me, just watch me. Nah, but who knows?
Kick your season off by starting your first game.
Hopefully I don't get a copyright for saying it. What? I wanted to start in preseason, not the season. Man, they lame. They lame for that. Whatever. Let me see who I got on my. Let me see who on my team anyway. Let me see. Let's see what we got. Andy Dalton, AJ Kamara, or not Kamara, AJ McCarron can lick my booty. Let's see. Giovanni Bernard, Joe Mixon, Jeremy Hill, Cedric. You've been with them for a long time now. Ryan Hewitt, NFL, Let me see who I got protecting me. Andre Smith, booty. Flint Bowling, Russell, but not shining out. Christian Westerman, and Eric Winston, of course. Owen Hill still playing. Carlos Dunlap, Michael Johnson, Geno Atkins. I really like the Bengals defense though. Well, at least they're front four. They're linebackers and their so-so. Let me see. George Aloka, of course, still playing. Sean Williams. All right. Well, I guess let's go ahead and get the first game started. Let's go. 500 passing, yeah, head ass. 500 passing yards. Oh, what you saying? It wants me to throw for 500 passing yards total. Jeff Driskel, like, I don't know if y'all remember, but in one of the preseason games, he put the moves on these players. He put the moves, and he got the speed to him. I think that's one reason why I'm chosen, too, because he got the moves on him. He got the moves. So I didn't have no choice but to pick him. Like, he was juking folks out and all the above, so I had to.
Let's go, Jeff Driskel.
Come on, Jeff Driskel, let's go. Oh my God, help me, Jesus. Oh, excuse me.
The Bengals get set to do battle with Joe Flacco and the Baltimore Ravens.
I said, Mama, I never meant to hurt you. I never meant to make you. I got one person watching my stream, but I'm cleaning up my closet. I said, I'm sorry, Mama. Let's see who's gonna go on here. Who got the ball first? Oh, the Ravens got the ball first. Oh, of course they did. What happened? Oh, penalty. Oh my God, are y'all serious? Y'all are butt. Straight booty. Okay, that's cool. Uh-oh, my turn. I got two people watching the stream, and thank y'all for watching, thank y'all for coming, thank y'all. I think that I'm finna just hand the ball off, to be honest. That's what I think I'm gonna do. I'm finna just hand the ball off. Gio, stop playing, man. I think Gio playing games. That's what I think.
I got it. Trying to turn forward and get some yardage. I really liked what he did there.
Ooh, man, you could have cut off Phil John Ross. You being a little, bro. We finna fight, bro.
It's third down.
We finna beat the squad. Bro, he should have made it, bro. Oh, okay. He didn't make it. Never mind. Okay, keep going. I'm over here tripping and whatnot. So this is a situation where low man has got to win at the line of scrimmage, but it's not just the low man winning. Go. Remember, look, man, Brandon LaFell, you need to stop playing, bro. Like, for real, you need to stop playing, bro. But they did. 5 yards on the catch there. Brings up second down. Hey. I think defensively, you're okay. Hey. I guess one person left my screen. Yes.
And that's what you count on, and I like what you just said. First quarter, can you do it all game long?
Long live the trucks. Long live the trucks. Long live the trucks. Go, HR. Go. 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 And don't bubble now. I think after this, I'm going to turn off like a little 20 second time clock. That time clock is ability. Go, Jeff. Why did I throw that? Oh, see, look. See, what dumb decision did I just do? I'm gonna go deep. You think I'm playing? I'm gonna go deep. Deep in what? I ain't say nothing. What the heck, man? What was that, Jeff Driscoll? Stop playing, man. What was that? Dude, he was so open, too. He was so open. What the hell was that? Ooh, go. Are you serious? Man, he should've, man, I swear he was open though. I swear he was open. Jeff Driscoll, you suck, bro. We finna fight, bro. Man, come on now. Wow. Wow. They finna score too, wow, okay. Man, y'all garbage, bro. Garbage. Go. Go, Gio. Go. Go. Ooh, let's get moved. Go, Gio. Go. Go, Gio. Go. Go. Oh, my God. Man, get rid of the ball, bro. What are you doing? I thought I got injured, to be honest. I'm not even lying to you. I thought I got injured. Ah, come on, bro. Stop playing. Ooh, he open. He open. Listen. Wow, John Ross. Wow. Oh, my God, bro. But he was so open. What the? I'm finna fight this nigga. Ooh, turnover. 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 Hey. 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 Ho, ho. Go, Gio. Go. No way. Man, Gio, really, dude. Oh, shh. Woo! I bet you I got. I done got Tyler Eifert injured and whatnot. Like, come on now. Who is that? Croft. Tyler Croft. Tyler Croft can lick my Croft. Oh, go, Gio, go. 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 Go, 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 go. Woo! Go, Gio, go. Go, Gio, go. Go, Gio, go. Go, Gio, go. I got somebody else in my stream, I see. I thank y'all for coming. Thank y'all for coming. I'm not even a Bengals fan, but the way he ran that, boy, what? What? Go, Gio, go. Go, Gio, go. If there was a reason to not, if there was a reason, if there was a reason. Let's see. Drop. Go, Gio, go. Ah, Gio, you had all that open space over there. Stop playing, man.
Some running room,
and there wasn't a whole lot of it there on that play. I think he was lucky to get a couple yards out of it.
Because those defenders, they rallied to the football pretty quickly.
Go, go, AJ, go. Ah, he tripped him.
And he'll be taken down, but not before he gets into enemy territory. A good pickup there, 26 yards.
I wonder what that PA drag thing is, to be honest. Let me see.
Now a play fake here on first down.
Oh, he open. Oh, he open. Go, 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 Brandon LaFell. Let's go, bro. Let's go.
First down now, but that clock rolling.
Okay, let's see, let's see, let's see.
They'll run it here with Bernard. And he's going to take this one down to about the 23-yard line.
I know he's tired, to be honest.
Now the Bengals going to use the first of their timeouts. As the clock will stop with 45 seconds to go in the first half.
16, man, how did I get 16 points? I missed him scoring one time? Because I think, or twice, really? Did I miss him score? The hell? No, hold on, let me see. Damn it, John Ross! God dang! What the fuck? Damn, bro! Fucking John Ross, bro. You don't piss me off. Damn it! You always fumbling, nigga. Shit! That just pissed me off even more. Oh.
One you maybe expect your roaming free safety to come up with, but it's
man, come on, John Ross, how'd you fumble? Fuck, that nigga just really pissed me off, too.
I think that's what you need to do to keep an offense guessing, and they certainly have kept them on their toes. That's why they haven't had much success on the scoreboard.
Shit, my dumbass, I should have ran that, to be honest. Fuck. I'm not gonna give it to John Ross. This nigga Alex can't fucking hold on to the ball. Oh, he was right there! He was right there! Come on, bruh! Catch the ball, bruh! What the hell is this? Okay, continue playing. Oh, okay. We got the ball first. Okay. Okay. No way. No way. Let me see. I'm gonna really run this ball though, to be honest. Oh, go! Oh, go! Oh, oh, oh! Gio getting them rushing yards in. Gio getting them rushing yards in. Gio getting them. Gio, you know, Gio, ju. Oh, no, no, there is no safety help right there too. What?
On first down, they drop to throw. He's gonna let this thing go deep for the
five. Ah, come on, bruh.
First down, but couldn't connect. And it's known when that play call came in, their eyes lit up. Because anytime you got a chance to take a big shake downfield, that's a lot of
fun. Gio, what the hell are you doing, bro? We finna run the ball. I think that I'ma lose it. This game is close though. Still. Gio, man, not Gio. What's your name? Jeremy Hill. Man, you ran the wrong way, bro. It's the wrong way. Stop playing, Gio. Stop playing, bro. Oh. I bet you was holding up. Get the fuck out of here, man. That's some bullshit. Now that's one they hate. The man, fucking people. So damn it. This shit really pissed me off, too. Really pissed me off. Fucking dickheads. No, why is everybody holding? Damn, bro. Somebody else held too with they fucking, oh my god, bro, what the fuck? That's gay as hell. Gay as hell. Bro, did he just hold? Man, get the hell out of here, bro. Fuck. Fuck you, nigga. Excuse my language. Let's go, John Ross. Hold on to the ball. Let's go, bruh. Let's go, bruh. Hold on to the ball, bruh. Let's go. All right, John Ross. You been up. Where's AJ Green at? To be honest, where is he at? Let's go, bruh. Let's go. Let's go. Bro, where is AJ Green? Okay, there you go. I was like, dang, bro, you hurt or what? Gay. Shit. Make plays like that, big time penetration, and throw people for losses. That's very well timed there defensively, because it's not a bad throw, but the collision came at the exact time he was reaching to bring in the football. Really, really well done. Decent offense, just better defense. The fuck is that? Let's go! Let's go! Let's go! Woo! Who did I throw it out? I thought it was Brandon LaFell. I didn't even know who I was getting involved to be honest. Let's see if we can stop them. Bro, come on! Somebody stop them! Fuck, man! Bro, we are in this game, but y'all bullshitting. Fuck, they're probably gonna get it too. Oh, nope, we got it. Cool. Hey. Ah, shit, I knew that was gonna happen. Fuck! Damn it, I knew that was gonna happen. Why did I throw that? Shit. Turnover. Shit. I probably could have ran that too, to be honest. Damn it! Why did I throw that? Why did I throw it? Fuck, man, we lost, bro. We lost. Damn. Two picks, one fumble. Fuck, man. I was trying to throw a block myself, to be honest. Man, throw the fucking ball, nigga! I swear I threw the ball to circle!
The amount of sacks that they've absorbed in this game is absolutely extraordinary. Let's just face it. This offensive line flat out.
Bro, I swear I threw the ball to circle. I swear. Like no lie. Whatever. Well, my third pick. Sucks for me. Dang. Jeff Driskel ain't no better than Andy Dalton right now. Shoot. Ooh, he got him. He got him. He got him. Go. Ooh, ooh. Go, John Ross. Go. Go, John Ross. Go. Go, John Ross. Go. Go, John Ross. Go. 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 What the fuck was that? Lob it, nigga. Lob it. Don't fucking bullet, you dumbass. Fuck, man. We lost. We lost. We lost. Jeff Driskel ain't no more the new man in town. Man, up. I should've let Gio run the ball some more, to be honest. Man. I threw four picks in my first game, bro. What in the world? That's awful play right there. Awful. Awful. Let's see who we face next week. Oof. Oh, ooh, ooh, the Texans. Let's see who they got. Sean Watson, of course. Oh, their starting left tackle is injured. I can see. Quinn Coples, J.J. Watt, of course. You know, Jadeveon, Clowney, McKinney, Brian Cushion, Whitney Merciless. You know, Jonathan Joseph, of course. Andre Hall, Eddie Pleasant. I ain't never heard of that nigga, bro. Nick Novak, of course, and Shane Leckler. Well, guys, I guess this is the end of this episode, you know. And thank you guys for watching. This is Mr. True Money Gaming, MTM Gaming, however you want to call it, you know. But I guess look forward to the next gameplay either tomorrow or Thursday morning. But thank y'all for watching. Peace out. All right.